I heard a great voice out of the temple saying to the seven angels, Go your ways, and pour out the vials of the wrath of God upon the earth. And the first went, and poured out his vial upon the earth, and there fell a noisome and grievous sore upon the men which had the mark of the beast, and upon them which worshipped his image. And the second angel poured out his vial upon the sea, and it became as the blood of a dead man, and every living soul died in the sea.
Time rappers, borderline philosophical, topical wars, and words got stroke like swords, unless they mocking you behind closed doors. Listen, I heard it all before, rhyme here and sign near, and then they stall, talk about back ends that never happens, they never call. I heard I lost my driving pass, and I've been gassed and cast in, they said I'd fall, my own family called, and even said y'all white trash, no name rapper, no fame yapper, dressed dapper, why you trying to be high class, you don't matter, you just a kid with a vast vocabulary that masks your mass accent that holds you back like past tense. My last friends told me the same, I'm lonely the game, got my soul stripped to the frame now, gain ground only cause I said fuck fame now, came round once Fox told me don't play round, hey now, I'm too intelligent to rattle off about what seem irrelevant, eyes blue, IQ higher than you, crow's feet so deep it show I never sleep a night through, so what you want, philosophical concepts are too complex for you and yours, you probably ignore the cause of my intellectualism and call me a bore. And what's more, you a hoarder of the game now, flaunting your fame now. Being into your own shit's cool, but loving yourself is vain now. You playground MC, tag along, fugitive third wheels. Never had a relevant deal. How it feel being no names, dog? Yeah, a lot of suckers playing your game, dog. Yeah, what it is, it's a trademark stamped in the hood with the gutter rat hoods.
I got a 44 Magnum that I call Mr. Wallaby. He'll leave you wallowing in blood if you bother me. Let's take a trip through the hood if you follow me. I show you pain on the faces, it's a prophecy. I come with iron and the mob full of goons for ya. I bring them boys with the click, click, boom for ya. Watch out, here's a real rap tune for ya. You hear the angels with the death song tune for ya. Come on.
Brittle plans get smashed like plaster glass and mugs. You gassed up bastard, actor thugs, jacked up middleman, blast with slugs up in your minivan or shitty sedan. Got a city ban on you and your mans. I don't hear any laughter. If asked to, I got goons just assume electric tape and mask ya. Meet you in the here and after, reacquaint you with your past lives and greener pasture. Hear the slow speaking preaching of your weakened pastor with last rites. Recall the last nights, the capture your soul, release you in the peace of rapture unfold. Somebody gas. You want potential, I got it, and my credentials got me rolling through your residentials, lit through like I'm presidential. You sentimental cats frolicking, it's detrimental, and temperamental trigger men have got you locked and dropped on essential. Shots gone torrential, pops on parental advisory, dog you on lockdown, ratchet to your stomach, you hot now. So what it is, another sucker get dropped down, that's what it is. I see you Judas, but I'm calm like a sleeping Buddhist, but I ain't sleep, I'm awake, eyes on the fake, deadly palm to your face, eyes on my cake. You touch a slice and I'll out you like Beretta White.
I got a 44 Magnum that I call Mr. Wallaby. He'll leave you wallowing in blood if you bother me. Let's take a trip through the hood if you follow me. I show you pain on the faces, it's a prophecy. I come with iron and the mob full of goons for ya. I bring them boys with the click, click, boom for ya. Watch out, here's a real rap tune for ya. You hear them angels with the death song tune for ya. Come on.
Look, the world's a crazy place. No love, no remorse. Can't take with peace, take by force. Of course, it's the American way, right? It's crazy.
I'm radical, you on sabbatical, fanatical, revolutionary, vocabulary compatible. When you parry with your one-line punchlines, it's laughable. In crunch time, I'm philosophical, you're topical. I'm existentially a separate entity, an enemy of everything you ever be or never be, that's enemy. My ammunition is information, you all be in imitation. Your cases are probably just a novelty. Watch it be, TV switch that whole picture. If you like all the rest, you never contest. The richer, richer, you're none the wiser.
Why's that?
Cause we're poor and we can't afford a financial advisor.
Fuck that,
cause the leaders we need are either deceivers or bleeders of every ethical believer. It seems we got neither either, devils you know or devils you don't. And by the time we need a scapegoat, we all be in the same boat. The struggle to float, the struggle to float, float, struggle to float. At home in the dead times of peace. So when headlines increase and preach about we gotta impeach a leader in the Middle East, that's the key to victory this week. And political speech about a terror plot drops and leaks to hot spots that reach a ceasefire last week. They suddenly peak, increased violent streaks, a dead piled in streets. Way too convenient when that cycle repeats. So can't clean our own streets, it's too lenient. Man, I don't know myself where the American dream went. The fuck you gonna sit there straight face, straight lace, preaching on peace with your finger on the button just in case little brown people forget their place, lay their hometowns to waste. Arms race is a chase till the world's a race. It don't make no sense, a weapons for defense. Nobody gets a good night's sleep with two tents. To solve differences with indifference is a crime, but it's a sign of the times. The finer the vine, the finer the wine, the sweeter the juice. We need for the roots to hop in the truth, hop in the truth, truth, hop in the truth. Century, and I was meant to be the black and white pixel in the image. A vintage picture of sinners and breadwinners are dropped and locked up so families can go without dinner. My plate's full, I don't mean nourishment, I mean I'm discontent with government money and what they fund with it. They'd rather show a missile hitting a foreign official than assist you, guide you to the real issue. What they dish you is propaganda and rhetoric. The slander go down smooth, a proper etiquette of war is bomb them, rob them, send them some food that's public approved. That's proven by the fact that we're moved by the loot act of power when it's misused. It's like rules don't apply to fools, and I don't know what's worse. The rules are the ones that follow all of them to the ends of the earth, and don't question them first. Question them first, and don't question them first. You gotta question them first.
Bars, I know I'll never go far when I get out of here. See, you can run or you can, but if fate got you damned, you can't escape his two hands. It's such a sad affair. You can find some new friends, but they tend to just bend. Different means, same ends, and that ain't fair. We can wear different clothes, got some pants with no holes. We just play the same roles, we need to clear the air. I know the world looks the same, but it's a fabric that changed. Your patterns all rearranged to flatter what you wear. As much as I know the truth,
booth, I try to play so aloof. My rhymes supply you the proof, my mind is far from clear. So I'm a hypocrite too, so y'all whatever you do, my words are far from what's true, we make a lovely pair. As much as I got no clue, I see the same things in you, so we can blame the world too, and let's get out of here.
And I don't really think you know what I mean, that's right. I don't think the world is all that it seems. I think it's more a nightmare than a dream. That's why we're more apt to fall and come apart at the seams. And I don't really think you know what I mean, that's right. I don't think the world is all that it seems, man. I think it's more a nightmare than a dream. That's why we're more apt to fall and come apart at the seams.
So we went looking for trust because it's simply a must, and we found nothing but dust because nobody cares. I'm not saying it's wrong, but now that all of it's gone, how can our kids all move on with all these silent fears? I'm not saying we fight, but I'm just saying we might wanna find uplifting light till we get in the clear. We got some time to talk now that we're stuck in the dark, looking for one little spark to make the world appear. We pray to heaven above, cause we wear hate like a glove, cause we kill all that we love, and that's just out of fear. This world is looking like hell, I can't tell how far we fell, I can't tell what all this spells, because it's still unclear. The things that we need the most, we push away and hold close. The things that let us just boast, that's what we need to hear. It seems we're moving upstream, I think you know what I mean. I think we all wanna scream, it's like it all appears. Like it's a drawn out dream, I feel I'm losing my steam. I finally know what it means to really just not care.
And I don't really think you know what I mean, that's right. I don't think the world is all that it seems. I think it's more a nightmare than a dream. That's why we're more apt to fall and come apart at the seams. And I don't really think you know what I mean, that's right. I don't think the world is all that it seems, man. I think it's more a nightmare than a dream. That's why we're more apt to fall and come apart at the seams.
I can tell you it's a game all the same. Dumb. Tell you how we feel with the fame. Numb. Instrument of course for my voice. Drum. Where I once lived, not by choice. Slum. Eating off trash and table scraps. Crumbs. Keeping your breath between raps.
Lungs.
First tried to rep a turntable.
Bum.
Got abused and dropped off my label. Stunned. In between dates and sex. Chew gum. After those dates and sex.
Ooh, stung.
Success with the words I say.
Some
notice my talent with wordplay.
Young,
I heard it's not where you at, but where you from. Where you at now's from where you come. Another way to say I don't give a shit.
Dung.
The drink you sip or drugs you pick.
Strung.
Grab all your friends you can bring along.
Run.
Clap their hands or sing along.
Song.
I let it hum to you, the other ones sing along.
Everybody knows it's the same old game.
I let it hum to you, the other ones sing along.
No name, no game, mean you got no fame.
I let it hum to you, the other ones sing along.
And everybody knows it's the same old game.
I let it hum to you, the other ones sing along.
No name, no game, mean you got no fame.
And I don't care if you're the simplest man.
Pawn.
And I don't care if you're the biggest in your fam.
Dawn.
If you got strength and numbers, dog.
Brawn.
Just disappear like summer fog.
Dawn.
If you pop tops off your drinks.
Dumb.
Dumping dirty water in the sink.
Bong.
All of us are living the same way.
Wrong.
We do what it takes to keep pain away.
Calm.
We'd rather sing about women swimming in
thongs.
While our president's giving or bringing in
bombs.
Cause we froze like deer in headlights.
Fawn.
We'd rather be wrong than dead right.
Headstrong.
Most of y'all wanna listen, but choose.
Calm.
Pressure from your peers, so I move
along.
It's easier to run away from it.
Gone.
We move to the same tune, hum it.
Song.
I let it hum to you, the other ones sing along.
Everybody knows it's the same old game.
I let it hum to you, the other ones sing along.
No name, no game, and you got no fame.
I let it hum to you, the other ones sing along.
And everybody knows it's the same old game.
I let it hum to you, the other ones sing along.
No name, no game, and you got no fame.
don't like knowing, do you?
Not your brand of it, no.
Perhaps you don't believe me.
I believe you. But the thing of it is, you see only the bad. None of the good.
By and large, Constable, the good's an illusion. Little fables folks tell themselves so they can get through their days without screaming too much.
I don't believe that.
I know. A good boy to the last. But I think you'll find yourself on the short end this time. Your town is full of adulterers, pedophiles, thieves, gluttons, murderers, bullies, scoundrels, and covetous morons. And I know every last one of them. Born in lust, turn to dust. Born in sin, come on in.
Beneath it all, we fall past ridiculous with inconspicuous projects and barely audible progress with concepts, probable, complex, solvable process. At the onset, it's possible to want less. Fuck it, regardless, laudable, poetical. Ain't shit sweet when I speak, it's diabetical. Decibel, move right, decibel, soothe like it's medical. Y'all susceptible to my flow, glow and burn slow. Beacon to most, discreet when I coast through. Vocabulary engrossed you, I'm hopeful but realistic. So I know you missed it, most do. Distort the bad news, the avenues to rearrange your values. To honor your life, that's fatal advice to pass you. In this matter of manner, you're palpable behind the camera. Satellites to scatter my ground crews of acolytes to glide through. To passing by the black and night to find you, you blind fool. Forever darkened endeavors, sever the letters behind the fictional headers. A news flash photography, cast cause mockery. The mimicry, debauchery, your best moves maneuver out the lottery. Little man, I found the symmetry, a simple-minded infancy within this industry of bigotry. 21 grams less, you just left the shell of a man. And if my sentiment's bland, it's either lost love or love lost, dog. You never were fam. In between life's literal contrast and miserable flawed cast, we fall past wisdom in the cyclical lost past. We all clash with them in a system where God's wrath is laughable. Malleable hoax, the joke's parable. Is that the story's still passable? It's incidental, and I believe it's detrimental if you sentimental or compatible. Man caught fast and catatonic. It's ironic we taught to ask if the logic is lost or vast, not iconic. And our conception of life is a digression where misnomers suffice. A syndicate life, secretive like weapon device. Where schematic characters carved in walls with a savage's knife is worthwhile. When we hit that turnstile, the earth smile once we in that 6-foot dirt pile. I don't know where to begin, and I've been sinning a fitting end in my falling. You could call it the devil's bidding. How I've been living this, all a revolver could bring an ending. If I could find my religion supportive of my decision, this could all be resolved. You be appalled by the gall of my vision, and in addition, by admission, I think it's stupid to call me forgiven, because I'm willing to fill in for the position of villain in your cubicle stall. Are you amused? I've been battered and bruised, even abused. My ego even believed in y'all views, as I pursued to be receiving y'all news. As I perused, eyes glued to the good book, facts are skewed. Elements in those developments are misconstrued, with no evidence or relevance to fuel the feud between the educated few and those easily fooled. And since I'm easily amused by you, I'll never be moved.
Clouds are rolling in, tears she holding, it'll break her. One in the oven, no baker, no daddy, no maker. God forsake her, prayers unheard, she undeterred. Can't shake the feeling that she don't deserve what fate gave her, but she a chance taker. Now she a caretaker, she got some nerve. From what I've heard, it's what occurred. Sex and no protection, so injection. Got her lost with no direction. Not a man she had a session with, is messing with her best friend. And she catch him confessing that she want him like a lost possession. Her complexion is the phase of her depression. She want affection, she hiding it. But her impression is he not buying it. She ain't trying it, acting like she finding it. The whole time, the answer she needs, she not finding it. Paternity test, he not signing it. He says fuck her.
Alone on a Sunday morning.
And mama's working late now, making sure she smile when she around. The world's upside down, so that's a frown. Got in line to find her with checks that cost nothing but her self-respect and welfare, no healthcare. You bet she in debt, cause she could get a credit card before she get a job. The first step to a debt outweighing the gross and net income. A single mother syndrome, an inner city increase where peace decrease and sin roams. But in Rome you do as the Romans do, or she be homeless too. It's in the bones, she a loner too. She a survivor, got a loner too. So the banks drank away her liquid assets, and landlord has passed threats and kicking her out. Evicting her, no doubt. She can't pay the rent, by the time she gets a check, it's already spent. She breaking down more when he's around. She losing ground, but little man take his mama's hand. Say he gon' make a proud vow like a little knight, fighting a good fight. Eyes are bright like headlights and dead night. Say he gon' help her get him out the shelter, give her back the good life. But it's 16, the shit seeming too rough and too much. This rut being foreseen of a lost dream, but set up with tricks and needle pricks and jet streams. The heroin seemed to make the scene serene. She was cream of the crop, now she queen of the hot needle and pills she pop. A stock drop, feeble and no self-esteem, head gnawed and lean, a junkie dead at 17, and little man a flunky and never seen the so-called American dream. He hold heat now, dead on the street at 19.
It is a sin to write this. It is a sin to think words no others think, and to put them down upon a paper no others are to see. It is base and evil. It is as if we were speaking alone to no ears but our own. And we know well that there is no transgression blacker than to do or think alone. We have broken the laws. The laws say that men may not write unless the Council of Vocations bid them so. May we be forgiven.
Telepathy, that sound more like a discrepancy, prone to mistaking the latest known fad wrong, so you're too far gone to understand rough seas all along. While you suffer the storm, and loyalties are like lines of credit. Man, hard to find, and once blind, even harder to bind. So I don't let it reach the point where it fuck with the grind. I got a bitter and cold heart, consider the source. I find that an honor, man, par for course. And you can lead a horse to water by force, but he'll never drink. The ignorant to resource, but he'll never think. I'm on the brink of a breakthrough to grace you with presence of mind. Like the penance you find in Jesus, through misuse you tend to be blind and use the line. I'm finding myself as an excuse, huh. We a shallow and horrid race, anonymous, the shadow of all mistakes, synonymous with ominous states of false grace, to honor the fates of all lies in our lives, disguised but bald-faced.
Style. Style is the answer to everything. To do a dangerous thing with style.
The hood don't wanna hear that. It's clear that style I'm forced to rock. Some orthodox, it appear that you wanna be original, but the difference in sound is minimal. More or less pitiful, the interval is a breath of fresh air. It's integral for your growth. Reach out, these chains and monetary gains is to weigh our souls down. So we bound this in rain to attain and surround our brain with the same superficial lifestyle is bound to fame. Destroys perspective. Hollywood is not a directive, it's merely suggestive. What appears more like the real world is defective. Don't follow, it's hard to swallow. Sorrow look much better when you borrow. Life's in sight from the bottom of a bottle. My motto, I make it clear. One love, one God, one lie, one fear. Get it?
Not many have style. Not many can keep style. I have seen dogs. Although not many dogs have style, I've met men in jail with style. When Hemingway put his brains to the wall with a shotgun, that was style.
The hood don't wanna hear that. It's clear that style I'm forced to rock. Unorthodox, it appear that true to form. We adorn, reborn, and gone like a storm. And sworn allegiance, so lifeless forms ain't torn to a foreign region. It's more the reason I'm fond of looking at life like a former season. Warm or freezing, bound to change and bring rain. When it move on to a new dawn, I got too many worries to bury. This very song is a part of it, I'm probably wrong. And if I'm gone already, then my heart'll be steady. But my soul's heavy, so I break that levy into many. You an enemy if you ahead of me in any category. Physical or spiritual is so petty. But we long for material, sing praise. Our gaze is lost in a maze of malls. I'll be amazed if we change it all, if we change it all. And the hood don't wanna hear that, believe me. But I live it, that's why you need me.
Do a dull thing with style, preferable to doing a dangerous thing without it.
It went like this. The buildings toppled in on themselves. Mothers clutching babies picked through the rubble and pulled out their hair. Beautiful on fire, all twisted metal stretching upwards, everything washed in a thin orange haze. I said, kiss me, you're beautiful, these are truly the last days. You grabbed my hand and we fell into it.
Artist.
artistic description across the dispatch of mission. A reason the patterns arisen with tactics to organize a decision, with battle lines drawn to access the fictional aspects of what's missing. In encryption codes, a scripted road connects past potential into non-essential paradigm tones. That's the reason that I rhyme alone, with data known reciprocates the factor of matter receiving, transmitting the ladder of palindromes. Philosophy's a logical junction, illusory text to moving on to concepts that mean nothing. A malleable conundrum, impossible assumption, production of humanism, suffer deduction through idealistic dualism. Assimilate the main function, to dedicate dichotomy construction, the fruit of wisdom off at least to poverty through mass consumption.
The minds of my generation, destroyed by madness, starving, hysterical, naked, dragging themselves in the Negro streets at dawn, looking for an angry fix. Angel-headed hipsters, burning for the ancient heavenly connection.
And what predates a clairvoyant decision? The lies of omission, the truth it dismissing, the compact to atom collision, the toy with the systems of poetry, with theoretical discontinuity, direct correct the dialect of formulas without gratuity, galactic averages, nihilistic savages, affluently dropped despite annuities, hops, stratagem, became a truth to me, the marriages between the truancy, the typecast to ruin me, locked logistics, cryptic analytic mystics, betrayed belligerents amidst this, ignorant constituents, and innocent recipients are caught within this, while my battle ballistic intelligence will leave the world conflicted, road to MCs constricted, it seemed dumbing down's a virus, and everybody but trademark has been afflicted, scripted, the prophecy is written on Rosetta Stones will truly be depicted.
The interest is up, the stock market's down. You guys gotta be careful walking around here this late at night. This, no we don't, man, I'm sorry. This is the perfect place to get jumped.
Do you think the end of the world is coming?
No. So says the preacher man, but I don't know about what he says.
The valley of death. I open up my wallet, and it's full of blood.
When deep space exploration ramps up, it'll be the corporations that name everything. The IBM Stellar Sphere, the Microsoft Galaxy, Starbucks.
Advertising has us chasing cars and clothes, working jobs we hate so we can buy shit we don't need. We're the middle children of history, man. No purpose or place. We have no great war, no great depression. Our great war is the spiritual. Our great depression is our lives.
What are you here for? Well, we're all here. You're all here to go. You're all here to go. You're all here to go. That's what we're all here for.
Earth is going to be a space station, and we are here to go.
Got a chain,
crossed out,
new clothes,
lost out,
old kicks,
tossed out,
and that's how we lost out. Ads and fads feed insecurities and leave self-esteem and dreams helpless and sad. Companies indeed need the competition, 'cause consumerism is a religion. Man, balance of want and need is already frail in detail, 'cause the property war is full scale. Big car, big house, big mouth never fails. Compare past checks or assets, bills entail that our status is kept and just met, hailed and kept on a pedestal. Decimals move to the left, you forgettable, and who's left? You're a victim unless your next step is to sell off stock you invest. It's regrettable, but money in theory is not credible. Credible.
Planes, trains, loans, monetary gains, and refinance to buy homes. Rent, spent every dollar and cent, barely making a dent on your mortgage, and that's the intent. The bank lends you some money, it's funny. They invent this system to keep you the victim. Class conscious is the clash of the process of separating us from the hands of progress. Planes, trains, loans, monetary gains, and refinance to buy homes. Planes, trains, loans, monetary gains, and refinance to buy homes.
Intelligence, look at these developments in small country settlements that otherwise breed irrelevance. Headlines in any magazines usually mean deadlines and no leaves in your family trees. In empty magazines, crimes and tragedies, disease, famine, abandon your dreams of world peace. 'Cause the whole world got a piece loaded and cocked in Rome streets, 'cause they want the whole world, not a piece. So enter the beast, but stand firm, 'cause the hand learned quick. If
if it's bit by the one that feeds, I'd agree to views on the needs of many. I've agreed to plenty worse and got my pennies worth. So the lesson is the blessing and curses that will go around, come around. That's why I got an empty purse. New dawn, new era, new pawns, new terror. I'm too clever to say never and lost forever. Innocence is like the filaments behind your eyes, influence that hides the lies of our defiant cries. New dawn, new era, new pawns, new terror. I'm too clever to say never and lost forever. Innocence is like the filaments behind your eyes, influence that hides the lies of our defiant cries.
I got a vacant mind, a vagrant of time, replacing a space that's mistaken for the fawn to climb. It's got me open, it's all I rewind. I'm hoping and groping for hope, and I find it leave me hanging on the truth I design. My way to cope, and what I wrote, salute. The proof is in the pudding, it wouldn't matter, you do. Buy your TV, that's why you need me. Bruised and battered, your mind scattered, shattered like windows of homes of those that throw stones. Bury the bones of the past, erase the bad taste of fast that quickly replace new mistakes. Rest on the chest like a weighted vest, and nest like a parasite. Mess with your afterlife, a natural right to move on. The gradual lights, a new dawn, new era, cool calm, new terror, you can't sever. New dawn, new era, new pawns, new terror. I'm too clever to say never and lost forever. Innocence is like the filaments behind your eyes, influence that hides the lies of our defiant cries. New dawn, new era, new pawns, new terror. I'm too clever to say never and lost forever. Innocence is like the filaments behind your eyes, influence that hides the lies of our defiant cries.
The spitting image of each other, the fuck it, end up like this. Far from righteous, I write this to say, you gave me so much, but I blamed you for me not having enough. Made you the enemy when things got rough. They stuffed my brain, which in turn just burned the flame and stained your name. Went from playing the game to playing the games that leave pain in your wake. I leave those unnamed for the sake of argument, asking where the fuck my honor went. I used to wear it like an ornament, but this game do funny things, among other things. Ulterior motives got a funny ring, don't they? Oh, you looking for a handout? You don't say. Put my foot in my mouth, there's things you don't say. Most shit is black and white in your life, but now it's so gray. When you build things up to eventually fall, and we means me when there's money involved. Family or not, the fame just stops. Inside out, the game just rots. When you build things up to eventually fall, and we means me when there's money involved. Family or not, the fame just stops. Inside out, the game just rots. So I'm back home alone, the phone is turned off and off of nothing. Went from living rich to ragamuffin, and that can cause some suffering. Went from selling out shows to straight selling out, and that shit shows. As far as that goes, everybody knows that bad weather just blows over. So why the fuck does this shit just seem to hold over? It's not right, I'm not like the rest of them. Broke me down, had to test my pen. Wish you the best, my friend. Some things time can mend, I recommend moving on. But hear me contradict that fact, and every one of my songs that seem wrong. In the black of night, looking for a crack of light in the dawn, a new day to be born. I heeded bad advice, I even badgered Christ, and tried to entice the right God in my life at any price. When you build things up to eventually fall, and we means me when there's money involved. Family or not, the fame just stops. Inside out, the game just rots. When you build things up to eventually fall, and we means me when there's money involved. Family or not, the fame just stops. Inside out, the game just rots. I'm still a little torn up,
but put together enough to play tough and keep my image up, not to interrupt. I've seen corrupt sides of myself, there's no upside. Even the wealth, the shit you keep to yourself, the dark half of the game, the dark half of your brain, the light side of the fame, the lights hiding your pain. The small parts of your life are on display, like a play on a stage, like a play on words, rearranged to make what made sense seem strange or sound out of range. Hence the rage for my minimal gains. I'm in the fast lane, sitting amazed at a pivotal stage in a subliminal age. I'm simply fed, fenced and caged, gassed up and then passed up like just a phase, with empty promises and empty praise, with empty pockets, honesty never pays. When you build things up to eventually fall, and we means me when there's money involved, family or not, the fame just stops, inside out, the game just rots. When you build things up to eventually fall, and we means me when there's money involved, family or not, the fame just stops, inside out, the game just rots.
Ladies and gentlemen, I shall begin by doing a very unpopular thing that does not fit today's intellectual fashions and is therefore anti-consensus. I shall begin by defining my terms so that you will know what I'm talking about.
Since truth is a burden we don't carry well, hopes parallel but you never tell, they seldom ring out. Mostly what we do is just bring out negative vibes and tentative highs. Instead of a lie, we got omission of truth. Aloof leaders and believers not in the loop. Instead of peace, they motivate troops, increase police presence in tenements, blocks and streets. What's the relevance? Social economic elements, reflected temperaments to out of court settlements. No resemblance is left to the human condition, is a rendition of hypocrisy, decadence and bad decisions. A mockery, a sad religion. Too much hate often dictates when what's innate, what's at stake, takes the grace and the eyes out the face of blind faith. And that just proves fate. I'm a scream revolution, solution is probably evolution. Pollution is dissolution, inducing a fall from grace. Poker faced in case, the elements of evidence have got you running a race, but it's a waste, you running in place. And my objective is perspective, see the way you look at life is intersected. In effect, it's how you gonna see wrong and right. So weary, nearly, I really got a poet's eye. Clearly I can show you, I really got an open eye to the street and the struggle, the hustle to double, when your family needs something to eat, and mom and dad on the street. OCs, coke, pills, and heroin. And I don't mean the female sense of the word, I mean the shit they gon' buy on the curb. The baby's cries unheard, I refer to their baby at home, all alone in the war zone, parents stoned. The tides of the world have changed, but the depth's the same. Correct me if I'm mistaken, we hasten in vain. Replacing the flame with flamboyance, relating what's vain to clairvoyance. It's not buoyant, sink to the bottom. Most labels and artists have got them and caught them and not them. Killing their green just like autumn. You know what I mean, it's like the devil taught them. Smoke screen, the whole scene, the dream is a nightmare now. I seen the light glare down, surround my team like God. Taking a fiend's soul home from a crime scene, riddled with holes, alone like he gonna atone on his own, throwing out his shoes, brain like Arjou is true. Too many die early, plenty cry surely, but what can we do? It's too late, we choose fate over blind faith.
America,
America, I've given you all, and now I'm nothing. America, $2.27, January 17th, 1956. I can't stand my own mind. America, when will we end the human war? Go fuck yourself with your atom bomb. I don't feel good, don't bother me. I won't write my poem till I'm in my right mind. America, when will you be angelic? When will you take off your clothes? When will you look at yourself through the grave? When will you be worthy of your million Trotskyites? America, why are your libraries full of tears? America, when will you send your eggs to India? I'm sick of your insane demands. When can I go into the supermarket and buy what I need with my good looks? America, after all, it is you and I who are perfect, not the next world. Your machinery is too much for me. You made me want to be a saint. There must be some other way to settle this argument. Burroughs is in Tangiers. I don't think he'll come back. It's sinister. Are you being sinister, or is this some form of practical joke? I'm trying to come to the point. I refuse to give up my obsession. America, stop pushing. I know what I'm doing. America, the plum blossoms are falling. I haven't read the newspapers for months. Every day somebody goes on trial for murder. America, I feel sentimental about the Wobblies. America, I used to be a communist when I was a kid. I'm not sorry. I smoke marijuana every chance I get. I sit in my house for days on end and stare at the roses in the closet. Whenever I go to Chinatown, I get drunk and never get laid. My mind is made up. There's going to be trouble. You should have seen me reading Marx. I have mystical visions and cosmic vibrations. America, I still haven't told you what you did to Uncle Max after he came over from Russia. I'm addressing you. Are you going to let your emotional life be run by Time magazine? I'm obsessed by Time magazine. I read it every week. Its cover stares at me every time I slink past the corner candy store. I read it in the basement of the Berkeley Public Library. It's always telling me about responsibility. Businessmen are serious. Movie producers are serious. Everybody's serious but me. It occurs to me that I am America. I'm talking to myself again.
Figured it out. Go back to bed, America. Your government has figured out how it all transpired. Go back to bed, America. Your government is in control again.
And I lost my dad, man. Half of my fam, half of my fans. If I can, I'll be damned if I'm never gonna be number one. And the sun gonna shine on your son. That day's gonna come. When it's done, I want it for you. And I wonder what you will do. And God willing, you'll be hearing this song too. Singing along through to the end when I send every man I step to back to the world they knew. Because of you, I'm a stronger man. Whenever I can, hold my hands, understand. God bless me to make a stand. Gave me my coveted speed, courage I need. Indeed, I'm blessed. I possess what you need to succeed and be the best. I'm a testament to pain and the rigorous training. Unless I'm winning or gaining, I'm never gonna rest. That's why I got a gold medal on my chest. See, life is a war to get to the top. Fight with it, war like it's all gonna stop. Army roll out. Army roll out. See, life is a war to get to the top. Fight with it, war like it's all gonna stop. Army roll out. Army roll out. Look, I made my climb to the top. See hard times, that's when you find what you got. In your heart and mind, never stop, never drop. I lost that number one spot. Whether anybody told me I could do it or not. Put pills in my system, numbing the pain. But it pushed my family away and I missed them. I couldn't resist them. When all that remained was the game and fame. Don't feel the same. That's enough of a strain to be on anyone's brain. So I prayed to the Lord to live in accord to the warrior's code. Live and die by the sword. So I told the head of the board that I was going abroad. And I was ignored and told I would never be big enough to be a door. See, life is a war to get to the top. Fight with it, war like it's all gonna stop. Army roll out.
Army roll out. See, life is a war to get to the top. Fight with it, roar like it's all gonna stop.
Stop.
Army roll out. Army roll out. So I came back harder than ever before. More driven than I'm living like never before. My wife's behind me, and more than that, that part of my life's behind me. In fact, I'm bound to attack like my back's to the wall, and I'm standing tall while y'all gotta fall. Cause y'all ain't seen what I've seen, been through what I've been through. Dream my dream, and live through what I lived through. And it seem obscene, but the scene has brought my family together like a team of army. You can see it on me, they're leaning on me. I'm leaning back, I need them on me. They need me back, they feed me the strength I need to attack. To roll you like stones and fade to black. See, life is a war to get to the top. Fight with it, roar like it's all gonna stop.
Stop.
Army roll out. Army roll out. See, life is a war to get to the top. Fight with it, roar like it's all gonna stop.
Stop.
Army roll out. Army roll out.
Yeah, you know, I was told a cup of coffee and gold medal wouldn't get me anywhere in this business. Looks like I proved you wrong, huh?
In this sport's like trying its best to blackball me. Call me what you will, I'm the best still. I revel in the fact that you're still on your back. When I make it to the curtain and laugh, I'm still hearing this track. And what you lack is a knack for a counterattack. Tap back, got you counting the lights up on the ceiling. Referees kneeling, waving it off, you weak. Now I don't mean to critique. I'm a legend as soon as I step in the ring. And most of y'all cats enter this thing as a fling. Won't amount to a thing.
Are you down with the king?
Well, if not, get drop, pop, and lock. Fuck, you forgot? I bring, or should I say brought, everything I touch to the top. Gold medal, motto, full throttle. Never stop, semi-auto. Check the MO, so heavy, steady, ever ready. The tempo is too deadly. You're done, the war's begun. Fuck up, and I ain't doing this shit for fun. That's how I feed my daughter and son. And now I see that slaughter is coming. How I born with my wife is one. And now I'm stronger to fight, you're done.